What is it? We are going out again for a tour, just moving around and showing you around our area. Yeah, so that is me. And the rest of my people are here in the car. We want to give you a small tour. I have my driver here. Look at my driver. My driver, can you greet my people? This posh family want to see you also. Yes, Elvira, where are you? Can you greet people, my people? We are going out. I'm happy when I go out because I'm going to eat at least something new, you know.
Is there a mask here?
Yeah, I think we have some mask.
Where shall we go?
Where are we going to? Mountains Roo?
Yeah.
Holmlia, she needs to pick her friend as usual. And then, okay. Yes. So we are going out. We are having just a good evening with my family. Don't hide yourself there, Elvira. We need to show people around what's happening. Yes.
Elvira,
this is a very nice phone. You see it, you can put it on and on. Yes, but now I need people to know that we are using another good gadget. Let's see what we are doing now. Look at here. We'll see. Yeah, this is a very beautiful phone. We can try to see. Baby, are you seeing my driver? Eh? But he's seeing also.
Yeah, what's called me?
Her? Where? Yes, this is very nice. Hello viewers. We are in a place called Opsal. Opsal is also a small town here in Oslo, that's the outskirts of Oslo. We are very soon going to take a underground train to Oslo City. So that's what we are going to do in a short while. So this is an Opsal center. You can look at the name there. It's written Opsal. It's a center. So that is what we are doing today. And I'm waiting for my family to come. As we film around, you can also look there. That's Opsal Center. This is a center, a small center. It is okay. Yeah. Thank you. Social house, culture house. Here. That's Uppsala.